Yeah, a little bit of Aquanet.
It's a hairspray cocktail.
Delicious. When I was a kid in high school, I built a potato gun and used Aquanet and shot potato. Nice. 100 yards.
It's awesome. Right.
Bobby, did you try this
one? Yeah, he put his face on fire with the Aquanet. Yeah.
He's got like 30 degree burns on his face.
Yeah.
What was his name?
I stopped talking to him after the weird marks all over his face.
Stop it.
That's not
for Kevin, look at here.
It's a burn jar.
Well, hello!
One you just tweeted you.
She did? I'm kind of busy and my phone's charging.
Yes.
What's this one?
What was this called? What did you call this again?
It's a self-starter. It's out of the Savoy cocktail book.
Mm-hmm. Oh. What is in there?
Self-starter is gin, Lillet Blanc, a little bit of apricot liqueur, and a dash of absinthe.
Okay. Okay. That's when I'm tasting the absinthe.
Are you guys all done over here?
The battery's running out.
Awesome as always.